I felt like I'd discovered something no one else had ever discovered, and I was in a certain arena artistically that no one else had ever been in before, ever. And although I might have been wrong about that.
There is an American collective unconscious. Bobby had somehow tapped into it.
I had been told about him. This guy's a genius. He writes these incredible songs. And sure enough, he's everything that they'd said he was.
Big neurotic.
I think he's prostituting himself.
He just changed altogether.
Oh, boom, God, that booing. I can't stand it.
These were traumatic times to live through, and just, it was insane. Why should this be happening?
Once upon a time, you dressed so fine, threw the bumps of dime in your prime. Then you...
I was born very far from where I'm supposed to be, and so I'm on my way home. How does it feel?